Breaking news now, Rachael Rollins has officially resigned as U.S. Attorney for Massachusetts. WBZ just obtained a copy of her resignation letter to President Biden. In it, she thanks the president for the nomination and for supporting her during the confirmation process. She makes no mention of the investigations that forced her out. Two federal investigations, in fact, found that Rollins abused her power, tried to interfere in the Suffolk DA's race, and ignored ethics guidelines.